vlog 288, talking here about rubrics that I got from our English department, and I need to use those a little bit more. So I'm looking forward to making some assignments where the kids get to show off their writing skills. Can I frame it like that? I want to see some good stuff that they can produce, and so I'm going to hold them to that higher standard, and we'll see how that plays out. I haven't taken much video here for a while, but there we go. That's what it looks like today.